not everyone wants their special day ruined by a gimmick. But some people do. Now, I own Confetti magazine, but Vivian does all the day-to-day work, if you like. We're launching a competition to find the couple with the most original wedding, possibly something that they will regret for the rest of their lives.
The Teddis couple could work. I mean, they're very glamorous.
This is the bed where the sex happens.
She has the most extraordinary nostrils. I can't take my eyes off them.
And our submission is Hollywood musicals. Yeah. That's what we're going for.
I promise to love you.
You're both singing in different keys.
Yeah, that's...
Is that how...
Harmony.
Oh.
The third choice. They want to be naked.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Mrs. Roberts. Well, I suppose now I should call you Mum, really, shouldn't I? Pleasant trip?
My wedding planners seem absolutely dynamic.
Hi.
Hair and a half.
Your dreams are enough. This is going to be
a three-ring circus.
It's a three-ring circus of love.
5, 6, 7, 8. Up, down, up, down.
The parade of the ball boys. Ooh.
I'm going to be your sister-in-law. Have you thought about that?
Jeez, every night.
Well, they're not going to be naked.
They're naturists.
No, naturist doesn't mean naked. We don't need naked.
Is that some kind of challenge?
No, I don't think it's going to be.
And then it's like, out, next girl, out, next girl, out.
You know, you're either naked or
come
you're
on,
not
come
naked.
On, stop it there, please.
Your gigantic balls!
Stop it! Hey!
No, no, no!
Come on, my big bear. Don't be silly.
I chose these people. It was after lunch. I'd had a couple of glasses of wine, and I think...
All right, Antonio, it's all
I think
right.
I've made an error
it's
of judgment.
All right, yeah.
We at Confetti Magazine are committed to pushing the envelope in weddings.
What if we lose?
What if we lose?
Why? How do we know?
Love is in the air.
We've got a very, very strong chance.
Smashing, yeah.
If, yes, if you keep your clothes on. See you later.
Your singing's a bit...
Obviously, I can't drive. I'm waiting in the van.
Story of Me and Rosemary is not for those with a weak stomach. There's violence, heartache, cruelty.
I hate you. I hate you!
But I'm gonna tell it because someone has to finally tell the truth about love.
For those of you out there less experienced than me, let me tell you something about girls. Used to be, popular wisdom was, they gave you cooties.
She touched me!
But all that changed for me when I met Rosemary Telesco.
Are you okay?
That's the door.
Yeah.
Dad, what's the deal with girls?
You're talking to the wrong man.
Mom, this is Rosemary Telesco.
I didn't know you were having a play date.
It's not a play date, Mom. Hey there, pretty lady. How's it going, girl? Hey, Rosemary Telesco.
Big night?
Just some day with some girl. Love isn't about ridiculous little words. Love is about grand gestures. Rosemary, I love you.
You what? You think you might want to love me too?
Dad, what happened with you and Mom?
Once upon a time, we really loved each other. But as time went by, there just got to be all these things left unsaid.
Why didn't you just say them then, Dad?
I kind of wish I had.
Next Sunday, I'm going to camp.
For how long?
For 6 weeks.
How come all love has to end?
Not everything is supposed to last forever.
Rosemary!
What are you doing here?
I had to say goodbye. It only lasted 2 weeks, but when you're 11 years old, 2 weeks can be a lifetime.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
6 o'clock?
Okay. I thought we were taking a jet.
This takes us to the jet.
This is definitely going in my diary.
Ashley is a good luck charm.
This isn't mine. This is it.
Sarah Jessica Parker's.
You are the luckiest person in the world.
Taxi!
Please tell her that I'm not lucky.
You were voted prom queen at Franklin High.
So,
we went to Jefferson.
Jake is a bad luck magnet.
You're fired. You're firing me. You don't even pay me.
But on one special night,
I was just about to ask this lovely lady to dance.
One kiss switched their luck.
Who was that?
I don't know. My shoe. My dress.
Taxi!
You saved my life. There's got to be a way I can repay you.
Is it just me or did I just get lucky?
Ashley Albright, you're under arrest.
Is this about Sarah Jessica Parker's dress?
That's my seat.
You're fired. Is this your floor too?
This is my new apartment.
Home theater, satellite TV.
Did anything unusual happen at that party?
I kissed a cute guy, but... So does that mean that he took my luck from me?
Maybe he needed it more than you.
Can I give you a ride?
Thank you. Why are you so nice?
Let's just say I know what it's like to be SOL.
What makes you think I'm SOL?
Yeah.
Oh.
I know the job, if you're looking for one.
When one door closes, two others open. My bad!
Lindsay Lohan.
What can I say?
Chris Pine.
I've been the luckiest guy in the world.
Jake is the guy I kissed at the masquerade bash.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
From the director of How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days.
See, that's not good.
Hi.
Just My Luck.
Yes, my luck is back!